Taking the few belongings they could carry, they left Mali. Once at Mbera camp in Mauritania, the refugees are far from the conflict, but living conditions are precarious.
When they get here, they're clearly exhausted, tired and starving, and some of them are dehydrated.
Since the start of the year, the number of malnourished children has more than doubled, and the harsh living conditions are only making matters worse.
Our children are ill, and it's hard to get treatment for them. There aren't enough latrines or water.
Close to 170,000 refugees now live in the countries bordering Mali. They hear the stories of the continuing violence back in Mali, and they're not going to return home anytime soon.